So, hello my friends and welcome back. So, Karun, no YouTuber passed phase 2, huh? Well, I guess somebody will have to do it. Okay. Let's see what we can do about it. So, phase 2. How ready we are? Well, are you ever ready in this game? Okay. So, a cruiser and a landing ship. Well, I guess it's time. Okay, let's see what we have here. Okay, you guys. So, as Karun said in my comments, basically, welcome to phase 2. The babysitting is quite over. Yeah, I don't like cows. Babysitting is quite over. And, well, we are starting to get our asses whooped sometimes. Hopefully. We'll see about that. We'll just have to see about that. Okay. Papa, here's the UFO. The UFO. And I wonder something. Can I kill you? Yes. Sound effects. Karun, some of the sound effects are too loud. And I'm not talking about, I don't know, sound effects does include the sounds you added, so I mean the cows, the crows, the map effects. They're very strong. Is there a way from here to this? Is the shootings and things like that? See the cow. Okay, let's do some 39. Hope there's nobody else around here. Hope you haven't brought any of your friends. No, you haven't. Okay. Good. What do you have to keep in mind? See? Crows. Too strong. Is there a way to normalize the sounds or something? Oh yeah, and another thing. I don't know if it is possible. I've saw on Nexus mods. I saw a sound mod, if you are working on sounds, that adds some sort of confirmation. It's too strong, the plane. Some sort of confirmation dialogues, so like fire in the hole, moving, I'm hurt, hit, so some sort of sound effects. Yes, as I was telling you, we do have to keep in mind that aliens now have a vision range of about 50-60, so, and they will start using long-range weapons. So try not to let your guys out in the open. I need you. As much as possible. Because they will most likely get hurt. So, I was talking about these guys, elite units. They are usually armed with cannons. You don't want to be where they shoot. This is a cruiser. I would very much like to remind you to be cautious. If this is a cruiser, then they will be coming from here. So we are basically quite exposed here. Thank you. and the cyber disk. Wonderful. Now, where did you go? There you are. There's a civilian there. Or something. I miscalculated that. Okay. Civilian it was. Praetorian? See about you. First things first. and stay down. Cavalry. just what I needed. Effective? Not at all, actually. Keep in mind that on maps like this, you are at a disadvantage. They will see you and they will fire at the limit of their guns if they think they have a chance to hit. Some advanced cyber discs, highly resistant as I can see. Plasma cannon, motherfucker! Well, you better move out. was looking for you. I was looking for you. I wonder. I doubt it, but I wonder. Are you coming with me home, Sonny? What say you? Think you can do it? You know that song, "Wish I Had a Shotgun"? I wish I had an angel for my moment of love. I wish I had your angel tonight. Yeah, we're somewhat diverting. Face the beast. Yeah. No. Wish I had a shotgun. Wish I had a shotgun. Next time, maybe. See, this is what I was talking about. These are some ugly effects. This is the future pulse weapon types. I really don't like it. You resilient little motherfucker. I'm in a mood for killing things.
Thank you.
you shoot the first, please? I was expecting you to shoot. Why didn't you shoot? Do they only shoot when they have a fair chance of hitting actually something? Not a problem, just good to know. Okay. Upgraded cyber disk. Yeah. Thought so. So. Majors. Okay. Let's see. We are having a basic bomber operator. That's a season. Neutron toxin upgraded. Okay. No. Let's see. Can we get there in daytime? If not, we'll go to base and then I'm not doing this. And by night. Well armored. I guess you can get a hint from here. Light fibers are usually used against chemical fire and energy weapon protection. Dense fibers are used against ballistics. So these are less, I believe it's safe to assume that they are less resistant to, less resistant to kinetics. Okay, guys. The rest next episode. See you later.